previously on Lost.
Hi. Hey. Checking me out?
What?
I'll show you. You want to see?
Yeah.
Hardcore spinal surgeons.
That's me. Hardcore. You guys are finished verbally copulating.
Really put it in there.
We should get a move on.
So where's the case now?
Sawyer has it.
So, who are we talking about then, Kate?
Sawyer.
Uh-huh. Only reason you're here...
I'm here because no one else wants anything to do with you.
Cheetah. We can fix this place up real good. Might even find some way to share it with me.
I'll talk to you later. Wanna play real stakes? Name them.
It's a pile of fruit, man.
And I want it back.
Should I go and get a ruler?
Jackass. Ask me. Let go. I know you want to.
Shut up.
Back off, Jack. It's got nothing to do with you.
Shut it!
I want to know what the hell he thinks.
I think you should just shut up and relax.
Just take him off.
Trying to be funny?
Yeah.
How you think you're doing? You stole these from Max. You stole them from me.
So what? We're going to wrestle them?
Break it up! Break it, man. Set it!
The thing is, we're gonna have to take the boy.
They took my son. They took my son because of you. You see a boy, 10 years old. They took my son.
I know they took your son.
Right out of my hand! Kate!
Jesus, Jack! What's up?
I was waking up this morning, and I heard a ruckus in my tent.
Ruckus?
Yes, Kate, a ruckus. Anyway, my gun is missing.
Sawyer?
Who else? I don't know why that lunatic wants a gun, but I don't want to wait around and find out. Kate, I need a tracker.
But, Jack, last time we talked, you said you didn't need anything or anyone. Are you ill?
Damn it, Kate, he already has a 10-minute head start on us. If he hurts someone, do you want to be responsible for that?
Wait. Back up a couple steps. I'll help you. I just want to hear you say it.
What do you want me to say? Fine. Kate, I need you.
I've got your back, Jack.
Well, thanks for making that easy. All right, let's go. Kate, can I ask you something?
You just did.
Oh, funny. Okay, I think I know you a little bit by now. The lengths that you went through to get that little toy plane. I know that you have a lot of emotional baggage. What I want to know is, when you wear that smile all the time, is it real? Or is it all pretend?
I've been running so long, though, pretending to be somebody else, that I don't even know who I am anymore. I'll tell you what, though, when I do smile genuinely, it's usually because you're around.
Well, alright, look, Kate. We're different, you and I. When I feel something inside, I can't just slap a smile on and pretend everything's okay. I've got to do something about it. So, I guess what I want to say is...
Jack, look!
Doc? Freckles? What can I do you for?
Psycho? Alright, someone better explain to me what evil deed you're trying to pin on me this time, or the ground might get all bloody.
A distinct possibility.
Alright, man, everyone needs to just chill out for a second. I'm not in any danger here.
What's he talking about?
You know, for some reason, having a knife to my throat doesn't put me in the most sharing of moods.
Sawyer said he's an escape artist. He said he could teach me how to get away in case I got captured by the others while trying to rescue Walt. He was just about to show me how.
Oh, I'm sure. What about that gun that you stole from my tent this morning? Of course. How did I guess? Something turns up missing, everyone blames Sawyer. Come on, Sawyer, how do you explain these glasses I found? Come on, Doc. You and your fancy education can't be that stupid. You can't think I'm that stupid. If I were stealing your gun, would I do it with you in the tent and leave my freaking glasses there? Come on. That still doesn't explain how your glasses ended up in my tent, Sawyer. Those glasses disappeared 2 days ago. Frankly, I was glad to stop looking like a fairy. You've been set up, Doc. Someone knew that if they made you think the rascally old Sawyer did it, that you'd bite. Well, congratulations, you've fallen right into their trap and done exactly what they wanted you to do. Kate, search him.
He's right, Jack. Even Sawyer's not that stupid. We need to go back to camp and find the other guy's trail like an hour ago.
Don't cut me down, Kate. I'm trying to learn here.
I guess Kate's right. Micheal, you go find Locke. We need another tracker. Kate, you're with me. Sawyer, you finish cutting Micheal down and stay the hell out of my way. I'll be keeping an eye on you. Whatever. Nice apology, Doc. Come on, Freckles. When are you going to realize you shouldn't be hitching your cart to his wagon? I expected more out of you.
You should be glad I was here. My knife at your throat was the only thing keeping Jack from killing you.
Ugh. Alright, guys. Be safe. Try not to get shot. Now, where were we?
Dad, Consuela said you wanted to see me.
Come in, Jack. I have some news for you.
Well, go on. I'm listening, Dad.
I won't be at your second place science fair award ceremony because I'll be at a funeral tomorrow. Last weekend, I went camping with some buddies of mine. I awoke to find my rifle missing. I knew that lawyer had taken it, but I let him talk me into believing he hadn't. He sent me on a wild goose chase. By the time I realized he was lying, my best friend, Micheal, was dead. I hope you'll learn from my mistakes. But you won't, because you just don't have what it takes.
Kate, we don't have all day.
The only other pair of tracks I see lead back to the beach. And I don't recognize them.
Well, let's get to it.
So, Jack, you're about to tell me something back there before we ran into Sawyer?
Let's forget about that for right now, Kate. A gun is missing. I don't know who has it or why they want it. Let's just go find this guy.
Talk to you about something. So, we've been palling around together for quite a while now. I think we have pretty good chemistry going. Jack?
I wouldn't do it with you in the tent.
Whoa. I wasn't offering myself to you or anything. Besides, You're not really my type anyways.
No. That's not what I meant. Sawyer said he wouldn't have stolen the gun with me in the tent, but how did he know that I was in there when it was stolen?
Michael!
Oh, man. I'm glad you're on my side.
And things will stay that way as long as you keep up your end of the bargain.
Yeah, all right, man. No need to threaten, brother, now. You did good. You got me a gun. You got Jack distracted. You've earned it, man. Look over there at your 10 o'clock under those ferns for your reward.
Well, looky here. Mikey pulled through for me. Look, man, you know how much I appreciate your beautiful and ambiguously stained magazines here, but don't think I'm going to be joining you on your little jihad.
I wouldn't want you to, man. Don't want to be slowing me down.
Yeah, there's a good chance you come back dead from this, you know. Where am I going to get my grilling mags at?
Sawyer, they have my son. They have my son! Thanks for the gun, though. See you later.
He doesn't have it. Where's the gun, Sawyer?
Where's the gun, Sawyer?
Well, Sawyer. You come over here and searching for a precious. Jesus, Jack, get off me. Being so forward, you ain't even bought me a drink yet. I'm sick of your game, Sawyer. Now just tell me where the goddamn gun is. Someone else has it. I ain't gonna tell you who, but I guess I won't lie if you ask the right questions. Damn it, Sawyer. Just tell me who has it, you bastard.
Stop!
Figures to go for the groin.
Stop it, Jack! Stop! Sawyer, does Michael have the gun? Is Michael going to hurt one of us? Did you trade the gun to Michael for porn? And is he now going to get himself killed trying to rescue Walt from the others? See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
Yeah, if he's telling the truth. Don't you roll your eyes at me, Sawyer. Look, the only way this is going to end is you helping us find him. Yeah, fine, whatever. I kept at my end of the bargain. He didn't say anything about me not trying to stop him. Well, yeah, he headed off that way.
He's right, look. I found a piece of his broken heart.
We need to get a gun.
All right, Kate, you lead. Sawyer, you follow her. And stay close. With pleasure. And don't leave my sight.
Ah, man. I need something to read. Yo, Walt. Walt.
Yeah, Dad?
Hey, toss me that shampoo we just bought.
Okay.
Man, I love having that kid around. Sodium lauryl sulfate. It's always got sodium lauryl sulfate. All right, just about done here. Uh-oh. Walt. Yo, Walt. I'm out of toilet paper. Yo, Walt. I'm out of toilet paper. I need you, son. Walt. Walt!
Dad!
Walt? Walt? I'm coming for you, son!
Look!
Michael, what are you doing out here?
Jack, I hit my boy. Get out of my way, you're gonna get shot.
Michael, you're gonna die out here. You're being toyed with. A lot of people here, Walt. They got Shannon killed.
Man, you just don't get it, do you? I don't care if I live or die. I have nothing to live for because they took my son!
Don't worry. We're going to get Walt back. But when we do it, it's gonna be on our terms, not theirs. And when that time comes, we're gonna need you, Micheal.
I just want my son back. I just want my son back.
We'll have time for tears later, girls. But right now, we got some bigger concerns. What now, Sawyer?
Jack! Jack, help!
Shh!
Dad! Dad!
Shh!
Please.
You island folks are so simple-minded.
Jack.
Now here's how this is gonna work. You play our game and you have no turf. Next time you come looking for the boy, I kill two of yours. For today, I think just one will make my point.
I swear to God, you so much as lay a finger on her.
I don't need to use any fingers to shove this knife through her spine, Doc. She'll live for a while, but she'll wish she had. Kate? Talk to me, Kate. Talk to me. Say something.
Jack, please don't shoot people while they're using me as a human shield.
Oh, they're never going to take you away from me, Kate. Never.
Doesn't your bedside manner usually suck?
What the hell, Doc? I was half expecting a huge invisible army of well-armed buddies of this guy to pop out at us.
Yeah, something's just not right about all this. The guy was acting weird. His mouth didn't move when he spoke. It was almost as if he was being controlled by something else. Now, what's going on here?
Well, whatever it is, I really don't want to wait around and find out. Look, their leader has been killed. That should make them disorganized. We need to take advantage of this opportunity. Micheal, you organize a hunting party. At dawn, we go to save Walt. We're not coming back without him. Okay, guys, let's go.
Look who's on top now, Beardy.
Wait a second. Wasn't Beardy just shot in the face? Why did they show him behind that bush? Is he a clone? A robot? A Highlander? Find out next week, or never, on Lost.